I'm super getting annoyed with the breaking light bulbs. Creepy doll, why can't I throw you out the window? I still don't have the combination. But I can at least put those things in now and like. Oh, okay. So now that those are in. Oh my God. So we need to find out. Oh, okay. Well, that's helpful. You can hide under the bed. I love how it's like, hey, by the way, you're about to die. People pizza. Yeah, the amount of, oh, is that like the Chanel symbol? So we the group, wait, what? The red one is a triangle. The green one is Chanel. Yeah, there's not gonna be that many light bulbs left. Oh. Was. Oh. Oh, look. The blue one is the weird little rune thing. Oh, okay. Must you? Oh boy. I get the impression that we are running out. Oh, the yellow is a cigar cutter. Okay, remember these things. I get the impression that we're running out of time. Where's the triangle thing? That one. This one. That one. What? Is it skipping it or what? A. I don't know. Is it supposed to be in the middle? I'm so confused. This is the blue and the blue one. Shit, what was the blue one? The weird rune one, right? This one. Oh, no. Oh. I guess when you go past it, it immediately just like. What did I find? Oh, thank God. So, at least we have a flashlight now. Must you exist? So, I guess we leave the room. Oh, okay. Am I dead? That looks a wee bit different. Hey, look, we can. I told you it was a guy, but you were also right because it's a toilet. Is that us? That's not us by any chance, is it? What a way to die without your shoe on. Hmm. Oh, hey, this room looks a lot di- Now we can't get out. Fabulous. F. That's how it's just like F. Can I get out? Are you sure you're not gonna let me out? I didn't know if this was one of those, like, you have to. I buried him in concrete. You did not hear. My flashlight shuts itself off. I thought it was gonna be one of those things, like in Never Again, where sometimes you have to shut the light out to see. In total darkness, hear voice. Now I hear sounds from the dark. Okay, so every time I turn my light off and back on, go to the voice, more stuff happens. Oh, okay. Go to the voice. F. Okay. So is this insulation or like he doesn't like light? We might as well shut that. Oh. I never even saw that. Obviously, because it's very dark. Keep clicking around because, you know, every time you do a shit, things get different. Salami. I don't know, maybe we're done in the kitchen. I'm trying to hear. Because it says, Every time I see those boots, I'm like, is that a person? That was definitely a person. We'll go in here instead. This room stinks of a corpse. I really, this room? Because I feel like a lot of the rooms actually have corpses in them. Damn it. Maybe it's just telling me to shut it off because it needs me to do something. Am I not giving it enough time? Was that there? Oh. Okay, what? That guy's got a happy face on. Finger, what is that? Something and teeth. Is that an eyeball? Thank you so much for watching. If you could poke those like and subscribe buttons, that would be super groovy because it helps me to be able to continue making and improving my content, and also acts as an offering to the algorithm gods. And we all know how important it is to appease our Lord and Savior, Algo. Also, be sure to check out my live streams on Twitch and join the Glow Gang by following me on Twitter and joining our Discord. Links for those as well as all of my artist credits can be found in the description below. As always, stay bright, lamplights.